It's freezing out here. Cold temperatures are great for sledding and skiing and hot beverages by the fire. But in some parts of the country, a lower reading on the thermometer can be in trouble for our water lines. In this episode of Iron Strong, we'll show you how cable bonding on ductile iron pipe can help you address the issue of frozen water lines. Hi, I'm Aaron Loosley, sales representative for McWane Ductile in Utah and Colorado. In extremely low temperatures, water in our pipelines can freeze, cutting off service to our homes and businesses. This inconvenient problem can be remedied in ductile iron pipes through the process of electrical thawing on a pipeline that has been cable bonded. Ductile iron pipes are metal. Because they're metal, they can conduct an electrical current. You can use an electrical current to thaw a frozen pipeline. It's called electrical thawing. However, the ductile iron pipe joints are sealed with a rubber gasket. That rubber prevents that electrical current from traveling from one joint to the next. So some specifiers require that the joints be cable bonded. That allows that electrical current to travel the entire length of the pipeline. The cable bond is a thick wire that is connected to a terminal that are welded on each end of the pipe. The terminals are welded on each end of the pipe during the manufacturing process in the foundry. In the field, during installation, the wire is connected to the terminal with a slight tap of a hammer on the drive screw. The cable bond is flexible for simple assembly and to allow for pipe and ground movement after installation. These wires serve to bypass the rubber gasket and allows the pipeline to conduct the necessary current to allow for electrical thawing. Of course, electrical thawing is not an option on PVC or HDPE or other plastic piping materials because they can't conduct the electricity needed to allow for electrical thawing. Electrical thawing of frozen pipelines should never be attempted by inexperienced persons. It can cause serious damage to electrical wiring systems and cause serious personal injury unless necessary precautions are taken. You may need to cut a piece of pipe in the field. When you do that, you may cut off one of these cable bond terminals. Cable bond terminals can be installed in the field using standard field welding or CAD welding procedures. If you have any questions or need any help regarding cable bonds on your pipeline, contact your local sales rep and they can help you out. We also have a handy tip sheet that you can find the link to in the description. Thanks for watching this episode of Iron Strong. And until next time, work hard, work smart, and work safe.